sucks because the lunch came in.
Yeah.
And there's so tiny.
Yeah.
Half of it is like.
For this.
Over the edge. Thank you for waiting. I have here your chopstick selection.
Okay. I think I'm gonna go with the second one from the right. Yes.
Thank you.
This one's out of Korea. It's the first time working with her. We'll have our website and Instagram for you later on.
Okay.
On the back, let us know if you have any questions about anything. I'll be awesome.
And the heaven sun.
Thank you.
Garnish with some coriander stems, chives, and some salted garlic bulb. Of course, here we like some fermented plum jam. Garnish it with red kind of. It's good. Zai, your first panchan for this evening, we have tofu tofu, go back and forth between
this.
With some Norwegian king crab.
Kiwi berry with Korean radish and sesame finished together with a kiwi berry.
French feels sweet French.
For your ikashim or palate cleanser tonight, at the very bottom of the dish, we have a hibiscus panna cotta.
Our last course, pine nut ice cream.
Ah, 맛있겠다.
Yes, please.
Alright, so final course with us this evening here is a pine nut ice cream that we're serving with a cinnamon curd.
I'm gonna decide, I'm gonna pack up the cellar because I need to send it out because we're doing construction up there. So a little offsite storage action. Of course.
Thank you. Do you want blue coat and shirt?